Here she comes.
Get it, Marco, get it! Get it!
Little girl. And there's Flower, our dog.
Look what she did, man!
And it looks like Baby got into Andrew's room. And what'd she get?
This little fish that waves its tail.
Are you kidding?
No, she went straight up on
She broke it? There's a little boy up on a chair. He's going to get my unicorn or my Pegasus. There's a little girl. She's still determined to get up on that cabinet. Oh, he got my Pegasus.
Get her, Morgan!
They love to play. They're not afraid. They're just playing. They get all excited. Flower plays with him a lot, and so does Corky.
Oh, when I
picked
him up, he was
a little boy.
Boy, I'm bigger.
Still a little excited about
being
inside of an actual home. The basement's more like a rec room.
Hey, boy.
It's carpeted
kiss
and everything,
me.
But
kiss me.
They're kiss not me. Used to being kiss up me. Here.
You gotta kiss me, boy. Mario, see machine gun?
Andrew, stop it. Uh-oh, somebody's getting into something. Might have known.
Get him, Mother! You get it! Get my wingman! Who are you?
Really smart. You see, a raccoon, it takes a lot of care. It's not like a...
What are you doing?
Dog. It's something that...
Listen to Squeaker.
Wrestling shorts. Flexing unto thee. See how huge?
See how ugly? Okay.
I can flex.
And they don't need to be disrupted. It's just themselves.
He's so fat.
Boy. It's a little boy. Yeah. It's hard to tell. He's old for the boy. Just knocked over my...
There's one. Come on, let's do it up.
Andrew's gonna play games with her.
Wait.
She did it just before I flipped the camera on. Nope, get out of here. See? She's just playing. She likes to play. See, she's not running away or scared or terrified of us.
She's very, very tame.
They don't bite. They're not vicious. They're not afraid of people. They're accustomed to being in a home. Andrew. Viciously or get away.
Get her! There's no way she can escape! Get
her! Andrew plays with them every day. There goes Patches. He's loose. Andrew has Baby. Believe it or not, Baby likes this.
Baby.
Isn't she beautiful?
Oh, man.
Stop it. Get your filthy mouth off her.